Micronics U3000 and 4000 ultrasonic flow meters are designed for easy installation on permanent applications. They measure flow just like any other meter, except that they can also be used in conjunction with an energy calculator or heat meter to measure energy consumption. The U4000 also comes with a built-in data logger. To begin, switch the device on and press Enter. You will need to program the device with the outside diameter and the inside diameter of your piping. Then select the piping material from the list provided. Next, select the liquid that you want to measure from the list provided. Enter the application temperature. The meter will then calculate the distance needed between the transducers and will display it on the screen. Next, fold the banding into the clip as shown. Slot the banding through the slots in the guide rail. Then attach the transducers to the pipe by tightening the screws on the banding. Attach the transducer cables to the side of the meter. Attach the other end of the blue cable to the transducer, apply grease to the bottom, and slide the transducer into the guide rail in the downstream position. And tighten the screw. Attach the red cable to the second transducer, apply the grease, and slide the transducer into the guide rail to the set distance provided by the flow meter in the upstream position and tighten the screw. Attach the nuts to the transducer's screws to hold them in place. Loosen one of the bandings, attach the earth wires and re-tighten the banding. Attach the eyes of the earth cables to the transducers, followed by the washers and the wing nuts. Press Enter on the flow meter. Once the flow has been switched on, the meter will display the flow within your pipe. Thank you for watching. If you'd like more information, click More Info. Call Micronics on 01628 810 456. To see other products, simply choose from the products on screen now.